You know, so last month we had the Lunar New Year celebration, and I got a whole bunch of video on that, Chinatown, parade, everything. So enjoy, yeah. Yeah, no, it's a hobby. It's a weekend hobby. It gave me the opportunity, or excuse to get out of the house and go places and, you know, and most of these are free. Most of the festival, I keep telling my friend and my family, they say like, all of these events are free. So, come on, guy, you know, take advantage. Yeah.
There's a lot going around here.
Yeah, yeah, DMV, DC, Maryland, Virginia. Absolutely, absolutely. And of course, right, you can always hop onto the metro, right? $4 round trip on weekend. Can't beat that, you know? And yeah, so I'm like a regular metro rider. So if you want to go to downtown DC, like I say, cherry blossom. Because you know why? I've heard rumor, not rumor, for real, that they're gonna, DC official gonna cut down over 200 cherry blossom tree this year. Look it up, look it up. Over 200 cherry blossom tree. Yeah, so this year, this is it. If you guys miss this year, you're gonna not see it next year.
We gotta go. Okay,
no, serious. You know, be part of the crowd. There's gonna be thousands of tourists out there. I mean, for us, what? 20, 30 minutes away. Right? No excuse, guy. No excuse.
Thank you for the heads up.
Yeah, yeah, go out and enjoy.
All the best with the vlogging.
Thank you. Hey, hey, life too short. Gotta cherish every moment, right?
I like your energy.
Of course. Everywhere I go, I want to pass on this positive vibe. We need more people like me.
I agree.
Right? So keep smiling, keep, you know, walking, jogging, biking, whatever.
Right? By the way, have you gone that way?
No, but people told me try this one first, and then maybe next time I'll, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Also try the fisherman.
Yeah. I'll be back.
Oh,
yeah.
Like,
all right. Care. Nice chatting. Bye. Yeah, very nice people around here. Really nice people around here. Northern Virginia, everyone. Yep. So, as you can see, my friends, family, since 2020, they told me that, hey, Jane, you should be a YouTuber, a vlogger, or whatever they call it, because you have the personality. And, you know, they were right. They were absolutely right, because I do have the, I have this extrovert personality, which is perfect for being a YouTuber. And that's all I'm gonna say about that. As you can see, I just, you know, chat with this nice couple of gentlemen. And yep. So oh my god, I come across this beautiful house behind the wood here. Beautiful though. Wow, what a lovely home. It's like right next to the trail, everyone. Lovely home, beautiful, and a lovely neighborhood too. I mean, look around, it's beautiful and very peaceful. Yeah, you can see all the way in there. Beautiful, peaceful mansion. So for those of you who are not in Virginia, who doesn't live here, average price of a mansion like this could run easily a million or more. Uh-huh, exactly, you heard me correctly. A mansion like this in Virginia could run from 1 million and up. So just something to share for those of you who are curious about the cost of living here in Northern Virginia and the price of housing and all that. Yep, I thought I'd throw it out there for everyone to something to think about. Just in case if you want to move here to Northern Virginia, you should take into account the cost of the high cost of living, and also the high tax, a property tax, and all of that good stuff. So thanks for watching, everyone. I believe I'm gonna turn back now. Oh, everyone, as I was about to wrap up the video, I ran into this mini grave. I'm not sure it's for a person, or somebody just told me that it's for a dog. Wow, I have to stop and pay some respect. It was like American flag. And do you know, is that somebody?
Just a little memorial, but no one's buried there.
The lady told me it's for a dog. It's not for a person.
For a dog?
For a person,
it's
yeah.
It's for a military.
That's what she said. She said, read it. It's for a dog.
I don't know.
Did you get lost or are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm good. Thank you, though.
Okay.
I didn't know your guy make another round here.
You just like, go up to the boat landing.
Yeah, right, because you came from there. Right, yeah. Right. Yeah, this is interesting, everyone. I don't know. Let me zoom in and see if it's have any sign of words or, wow, such a windy day as you can see. So, I don't want to touch anything. It have a happy face, and it have some sort of a metal. Oh, ranger. Yeah, see, it's a ranger metal right there, and then a happy face, a button, and what is it? Honor of the Brave, Purple Heart. Oh, so it's for the person. Ooh, it could be like for the veteran. Yeah, because this is for like Purple Heart, good for the honor and the braver. Wow. I am so glad I run into this little memorial, everyone. As you can see. I don't know if I can zoom any closer than this. Yeah, as you can see, right, there's a ranger badge and a happy face, and then this honor, bravery, purple heart. Wow. You don't see this every day, everyone. It's such, I guess, just an honor to come across this memorial site. Yeah, with all the American flag and everything. Oh, wow. Well, I just want to pay some respect to whoever that, you know, I guess for all the men and women who sacrificed their life for our freedom.